This creature was found 4,200 feet deep in the ocean. It's called a chimera. This fish has no bones in its body. Its skeleton is made of cartilage. The dots on its face are sensory organs that detect electrical fields in the water, helping the chimera find its prey. By living in deep water, far from our coasts, the chimera is accustomed to lurking in the dark.